love you both very much and very proud of both of you. I had an exciting day today. I did something way out of my comfort zone, so you know, thank you for that. It was a lot of fun. Just want to tell you guys that, like I said, we both love you very much, and we wish you all the best in the world, and always remember to love each other and be kind to one another and always be each other's best friend, because that's what counts. It's not about the money or anything else. It's just about having each other and just being with each other and just being each other's best friend. So congrats and love you very much. Welcome to the family, Joe.
Congratulations to you both. It was an exciting day. Listen to your mom scream halfway up the mountain. But it was awesome. It was well worth the trip. The scenery was beautiful, as was the bride. The groom was handsome. So welcome to the family. It's great to have a son, finally. And here's hoping to many years and a couple little grandkids down the road. But yeah, just be kind to one another, love each other, and everything will be awesome. So welcome to the family.
Congratulations, Jen and Joe. Welcome to the family. Making it official today. Glad to have you.
Congrats, Jen and Joe. This is awesome. Wedding we will always remember in the mountains. Welcome to the family, Jen. We're glad you have joined us, and we're glad Joey asked you to join us.
Welcome.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say congratulations. I'm so happy for the both of you. It was a really beautiful day, and it was a very special day as well. I've always wanted a brother, preferably a younger brother, but I guess an older brother will do. I just want to say that I love you both, and I'm so excited that Jen finally found someone, the man of her dreams. That makes her so happy, and that makes me happy. And I just want to say, welcome to the family, Joe. I hope you're ready for crazy nonsense of a family that we are. So, I love you both.